Everyone, this is Samir from Leash K9 here in Peachtree City. Today I've got Liberty with me. Liberty is a 5.5 month Great Dane puppy. I'm very excited to have her. I did a puppy lesson. She's got a lot of the puppy mannerisms. She nips a lot, she jumps, and as you can tell, she's gonna be a big girl. But we can't have none of that. We have kids. So she plays around with the kids, but she plays too rough with their younger son. Fights him, nips him. She's an ankle biter. She pulls on the leash, so we're gonna be tightening up all her obedience, take care of that nipping, take care of the jumping. And overall, she's a great pup. She's very playful, very energetic. So let's see what else she remembers from our puppy class. Liberty, come! Good girl! Yes, good girl! Yes, good girl! Good job! The recall is pretty good. But outside, she's all over the place. I just took her out for a potty break, and she was dragging me, trying to drag me anyway. I had to do a quick potty break, and that was it. Liberty, come! Good girl. Please. Liberty, sit. Good girl. Down. Down. So they go in, she's not down yet. She doesn't like to down. Liberty, sit. Thank you. back off. There we go. Come on, girls. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah.